Today, I'm going to show you how to copy contacts from Android to SIM cards. This is a great way to back up your contacts in case you switch to a new phone. It's also a good way to have your contacts available if you change your SIM on a new phone without connecting to your Google account. Before I'm going to show you the method I used, let me tell you some information about copying contacts from an Android device to a SIM card. For this video, I am using a Google Pixel 7a with Android 14. This is the stock version of Android, but no matter the phone you have, the steps should be the same. I checked many videos on YouTube, and it seems they are all showing to use the Contacts app on your phone to move the contacts to the SIM. For me, this method does not work. Before we start, let me tell you some information about the SIM card. What is a SIM card? A SIM card is a small chip that is inserted into your phone. It stores your phone number, contacts, and other important information. How many contacts can I store on my SIM card? The number of contacts you can store on your SIM card depends on the storage capacity of your SIM card. Most SIM cards can store between 200 and 500 contacts. How to copy contacts from Android to SIM? If I tap on the contacts and use the export feature, you will see that you will not be able to copy the contacts to the SIM card. So how can we do this? We will use a third-party app. We will use Google Play to install an app. If you have a Huawei phone, you know you cannot access the Play Store, so you need to use the Huawei App Store. Open the Google Play Store. Search for Move to SIM. Tap the Install button for the Copy with SIM app. Once the app is installed, tap the Open button. Tap Allow for Copy to SIM Card app to access your contacts. Tap Allow for Copy to SIM Card app to make and manage phone calls. You have on this app two sections, contacts on the SIM card and contacts on phone. To copy the contacts from your phone to your SIM card, tap on Contacts on Phone. Select the contacts that you want to copy to the SIM card by checking the box near the contact you want to copy. After you select all contact you want to copy, just tap on Copy. Contacts have been copied on your SIM card from an Android phone. That's it. You have now successfully copied your contacts from Android to your SIM card. Now you can rest assured knowing that your contacts are backed up and safe. Thanks for watching. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more tech tutorials and tips.